Okay, so this is how to do a default reset on ThunderLaser's Ruida controller. You do not want to do a factory reset, only a default reset. So hit the ZU button, use your down arrow to move down to set default parameters, just above autofocus. Hit enter. And then you're going to enter H using the keypad, H and F, and then 4/8. 1, 2, 3, 4. You'll get a beep. It'll say recover success. Press enter. And after you press enter, cycle the main power to reboot the controller. And that should be your reset.